गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ सोनल अग्रवाल। दिस ईयर आई विल टीच मैथ सब्जेक्ट। नाउ कोरोना इज गोइंग ऑन, सो आई होप ऑल आर सेफ इन योर होम। टुडे इज योर मैथ्स क्लास, सो आई एम स्टार्टिंग योर चैप्टर वन नंबर्स। इन प्रीवियस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस वी ऑलरेडी लर्न थ्री डिजिट नंबर नेम लाइक 193, 193, 204. So, I will teach today exercise 1 and exercise 2, because both are same, that's why we will learn together. Question first is, write the numbers and their number names. Question first is, write the numbers and their number names. Okay, there are three types of blocks are there. So, big box denotes to 100. This strip belongs to tens. And this small boxes belongs to ones. So, how many 100 are there? How many blocks are there? One. So, write one. How many tenses are there? Now, count 1, 2, 3, 4. Four. And how many onces are there? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Right? 4. Again, you have to write 144. How can we write? How many hundreds are there? 1. So now write 140, F-O-R-T-Y, 44. 44. Now second, how many hundreds are there? 1. How many tenses are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And how many onces are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again write this number. What we can write? 155. 155. Now, next one, how many hundreds are there? 1. Now write 1. How many tenses are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And how many onces are there? Any onces there? No. So write 0. Again write this number. 100, what we can write? 60. 160. Now all of you open page number 19. Exercise 2. Exercise 2. Write the numbers and their number name. Both exercises are same. Now count. First one. How many hundreds are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now write 5. How many tenses are there? Any strip is there? No. So write 0. And how many onces are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now write 4. Again write number 504. How many hundreds are there? 5. Now write 5. 500. Tens. No tens is there. Then 4. 504. Any tens is there? No. So write directly 4. Again count. How many hundreds are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many hundreds are there? 4. How many tenses are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And how many onces are there? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Again write here. 4, 5, 4. So what we can write? How many hundreds are there? 4. So FOUR 400. 400. What we can spell? 54. FIFTY 54. FOUR. Now again count. How many hundreds are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This one also 100. Again count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. How many hundreds are there? 9. How many tens are there? 1. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3. Write here number again. 1, 9, 1, 3. What we can say? 900, 900, 13. 1, 3, 13. THIRTWN 13. Okay, now listen all of you. Do practice page number 15 and 19 again. Thank you.